All right, wonderful people, welcome back to this wonderful channel where we bring you back-to-back update and information as it is. In case you is your first time of joining us on this wonderful channel, you kindly go ahead and subscribe, like, comment, share, and also remember to on your notification button so that whenever our news is dropping, you go be the first. We'll collect them. Let's go down to the news proper. As it be. Army officers, they say they don't buy your villagers, don't flee. They say now for bush, nine villagers, they sleep over fear of reprisal. they say for one village like that, unknown government don't buy some army officers, and I see they be. Villagers, where they don't run away, they say they don't know how reprisal of the army go be. Of course, you remember what happened at NBC and the one we happened at what did they call them? Mbano, where some hoodlums attacked the army officers, and because of that, the reprisal was something else, and it was upon the citizens who are living within that environment where the incident took place. I will also encourage the army officers. I beg. If something happened, make una take what is called intelligence and do a proper investigation in order to be able to ascertain where the problem is coming from, to avoid your reprisal on innocent citizens. Meanwhile, let's go down to the new full detail of the information. Three communities in Abua Odua Local Council of River State, Owerri-Owerri, Aminigboko, and the Egungam have commiserated with the Nigerian Army over the loss of four officers following an exchange of gunfire with kidnappers who stormed community and abducted two expatriates. The community expressed concern that fearing a reprisal, residents of the area since December 12, 2023 incident have deserted their homes and are now sleeping in bushes without water, food, and medication. una don't see as they go for Niger, but I no get waiting. I go talk until I finish this information. Paramount rulers of the communities Idowa Agbala, Eric Dede, and Umo Akio, in a jointly signed statement yesterday, commiserated with the bereaved families of the army, while appealing to the authorities to resign any decision that may further scare innocent villagers. The statement reads, "We affirm unflinching support and cooperate with security agencies in their effort to fish out the culprits behind the disorderly acts and pray for speedy release of the kidnapped expatriates. We sincerely believe that efforts to fish out these criminals will yield early results. We also use this medium to plead with military and all security agencies to kindly allow innocent villagers to return to their homes." My people, when I don't see as it happen, first of all, me myself, Tukwa, I want to commiserate with the family of the lost soldiers, soldiers who lost their family on this particular battle. One thing is that whether opposite or defensive, life is life. If person lose their life, na person get them. And the people will be said and get their family, go still cry for them. They go still know say somebody don't come out for the family. Of course, you know, say if person die, it go hard, make that person come back again. And you know, they take 2 weeks, make memory of person will die, come out for people brain, as it they be, na so it they be. But as they go, I want to say, Ndiami, Bikonu, as the people of this village, they beg una make una take una time. If you get person where una they follow, they have issue and problem, I beg, make una go fish out this person directly. Make una go find people where we say they do kidnappers. Because of what our people do experience for a lot time, that we say, if something happened between soldier, although got bad at kidnappers and other bad deeds, soldiers they carry that vestation, they go visit villagers, will be said that they for their own, they do their thing. And as you there for this village, people will be said that they don't run away. They don't to Abba, they don't collect your badge, you go for themselves. Say, if soldiers enter, that would. And I go say, where soldiers are supposed to exercise their power, that for the battlefield, it don't be for the innocent people, will be saying they do their things. I don't talk say it they good, maybe they buy soldiers anyhow. But now something cause something, of course. Soldier will be say he go soldier. It don't sign say in life they for the line, and anything will be say you see, make it take him. Make you know they go they put that thing on top of another people. As it be, they say, NAFDAC don't announce drinks. Will be say they say that one no be original one. You know, say somebody be like saying a buju talk. They say. People where they produce Azun, they produce only 100 for a year, but Nigeria, they sell more than 1 million Azun for a year. And they come, they ask, where Nigerian, they buy their own Azun. It can be say if you go for a bar, you go see, say, our people get good handwork. I know one blame people where we say they day for a bar, they produce run drink and adulterated one. That one no be good work, oh. But what I want to advise the government say, you know better say, you go there, they destroy what these people they do. I feel it's better time and high time the government start supporting these people, because the more you disenfranchise them, the more you take their working opportunity, now the more criminality go they increase. Even though some of those beverages where they produce, it they harmful to human health. But people will get that kind of wisdom to produce VSOP Hennessy. When you drink it, you still have the same taste and the same feeling. It shows that these people get talent. And I would think that the federal government or the NDLA or whosoever is in charge, the NAFDAC, will in turn use this individual to be able to favor the nation. I think it's high time. Do you know that in this country called Nigeria, that we even the pants we are wearing are foreign, common pant or pante where would they wear? You know, say for London and America, they trousers and a pant, but pants be that one where women they wear, now we the one where we know. And the everything where would they even common toothpick, where would they use for Bodo Niger? All of them are foreign matter. I they ask, what in Nigeria they even produce the export to another nation? And you go see why Nigeria still there for the kind of poverty where we say them day. Because if they say Nigeria they produce an export, I believe that by now we no go there for the level where we say we day. But now because say Nigeria they no they produce anything, they come out for outside the country. Now why we day like this? All we they do now collect, beggy, no they get rich. Now for Bible they talk and they say see that man where we say they scatter everything where you get. They say the man get more. But see that stingy man where we say they save. I want to tell you, say money where they take Babylonia, they know they save a more. Now connection and contact my brother. If to say Odetola, people like Odetola, them people like Elon Musk, they save their money. I want to give you one good talk where we say Elon Musk talk. He say it is better to make extra $10 than to save $10. that means cutting down your expenses no be your problem. Your problem not to create more means of income in order to be able to sustain yourself. NAFDAC, Nigeria National Agency for Food and Drug Administration Council, has unveiled list of adulterated wines and drinks in circulation, even as it has enlightened Nigerians on steps to verify the original products. This include the manufacturing of all kinds of adulterated products, especially different kinds of wine, from wine variety of brands ranging from Seaman, Snap, Hennessy, Four Cousin, Calorosi, Jenny, Chelsea London Dry Gin, Schnapp, Dry Gin, McDowell, Black Label, Gordon's, Martell, Campari, Smirnoff Ice, Evian, non-alcoholic drink, Ivra, non-alcoholic drink, Cartel, and others. NAFDAC don't talk say now some of this one nine our people did they reproduce. So I say Nigeria any ndiaba any mba, no wonder that they call aba any mba. You know, get waiting aba no go fit reproduce, even though you carry your mama carry and go aba go still reproduce them. make it still be like say as your mama day. Now here I go to wind down the curtain, even at the first time where we say the carry body chew, kindly go ahead and subscribe, like, comment, share, and also remember on your notification button so that whenever our news drop, you will be the first worker. Thank you for listening. God bless you.